Hi, welcome to my video. Today I'm going to show you how to make a healthy antiviral soap at home. For this soap, I bought the soap mix from Holland and Barrett. It has lots of grains and pulses to use in soups. Now I am going to roast this soap mix to make the soap powder. We need to roast this one at least 4 to 5 minutes because I need to make it a fine powder. For this soap mix, I used for three more things: the black pepper and whole turmeric and cumin seeds. All of these three are best spices to protect us against virus infections. It will boost your immunity. And with this mix, I added the dried herbs. It has all kinds of herbs: basils, coriander, and rosemary, and the mint, everything. Now the soup mix is ready. This soup mix has turmeric, black pepper, cumin seeds, and all kinds of grains and pulses. It will give you good energy and protein and fiber. Now I show you how to make the antiviral soup by using this soup mix. For this soup, I used the vegetable, broccoli, mixed peppers and carrots and coconut milk and fresh herbs and crushed ginger and garlic and half a lemon. If you don't know how to make the fresh coconut milk, you can buy the coconut from shop and make it small pieces and as a coconut flakes. You can use that one. Now I am boiling the water. The water is boiled very well. The bubbles are coming. Now I am adding the vegetables. The first one, peppers. It has lots of vitamins. It will good immunity booster. The second one's the carrot. As you know, the carrots has vitamins and it will give you good immunity. And the broccoli is a healthy one, healthiest one. And I'm boiling this one. You don't need to boil for a long time, just 2 or 3 minutes. If you make soup mix, the soup to cook the soup is very quick process. The vegetable is ready now. I'm going to add the soup mix now. With this, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of soup mix because I like very watery soups. I don't like the thick one. If you like thick consistency, you can add 2 spoons of the soup powder. You don't need to make the soup with the same vegetable every day. You can add different vegetable: Brussels sprouts and cabbage, spinach, spring onions, and the green peppers. And you can add, if you like spicy, you can add green chili as well. Green chili also good one to improve your immunity. I added the soup mix the turmeric, and it will help you to improve your immunity. Now the soup is cooking very beautifully. And I like this soup because it was colorful and very nutritious. And it's very mild. You can give this one to your children and old people, and you can have this one. If you want, you can add 2 or 3 chicken pieces or anything you can add to make this soup. Whatever you like, you can add. Because I added this, I selected this one because to improve immunity. Now I am adding the fresh garlic. I take 4 cloves of garlic and ginger. Garlic and crushed garlic and ginger. Definitely garlic is the best one to improve your immunity, and the ginger also the good one. It's better to use the fresh garlic and ginger. You can buy any shop. Any supermarket all have the garlic and ginger. Leave it to two minutes to cook. You don't need to leave for a long time. is cooking very well. Now I am going to add the fresh coconut milk. If you don't know how to take coconut fresh coconut milk, you can add you can buy the fresh coconut in any supermarket and add the coconut as a flake, small small pieces. Children will like it, but I like the coconut milk. I use the fresh coconut milk for this soup. Coconut also the best antiviral, and it will improve your immunity and protect against the virus infections. Now I am going to add the fresh herbs, basil, coriander, mint, the basil, the holy basil. I am using the ordinary basil, but the holy basil is the best one to protect against the virus infection. I am adding the this basil is also best. I am adding the fresh mint, fresh basil and fresh coriander. You can buy this one any supermarket and any grocery Indian Sri Lankan shops. Now the soup is almost ready. If you make the soup powder once time, you don't need to spend more time. You can make this soup within 10 minutes because it's very small process. But the making soup mix, the soup powder is the long process. You can buy the soup mix from Cullinan Barrett, and you can make the own soup powder. When you make the soup powder, don't forget to add the turmeric, cumin seeds and black pepper. Now I am adding some more turmeric and salt. You can have this soup every day, but change the vegetables, whatever. You can change any chickens or any other things to put in the soup, but I like the vegetable. You can put kale also, the kale leaves and cabbage and leaf cabbage and Brussels sprouts and spring onions and green peppers. And now I am adding the fresh herbs, basil, mint and coriander. It's cooking very well. Now I am going to off the stove. Now the half a lemon. It depends on you. I like more lemon. I like the watery consistency, not too thick. If you like thick soup, you can add more soup powder. It's the best one to have every day to improve your immunity and protect against viruses. I hope you will like this video. If you like this video, share with your friends and hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. And if you want more information about this, how to make coconut, a fresh coconut milk, or how to where to buy the soup mix, send me the email to trsherbuk@gmail.com or comment below. I will respond to you quickly. And again, thank you for watching. Share with your friends and like my videos. And thank you for liking and sharing my videos, previous videos with your friends and families. And protect you against viruses and use these simple home recipes to protect you and your family. And you can buy these ingredients. It's not expensive. It's very reasonable prices from any supermarket. I bought the soup mix from
Colander Barrett, and other things, the cumin seeds, black pepper and turmeric, everything from Tesco, the vegetables and garlic and ginger. Thank you for watching. Thank you.